Gee, it sure is boring.
Gotta roll the eyes.
My boy, this beast is what all true.
I'm looking at his ears.
We gotta go for the zoom in.
Ganon's up to.
I'm wondering.
As
too.
If on cue.
Convenient plot writing here.
Your Majesty, Ganon and his minions have seized the island of Korridai.
Let me think about it.
It is written only Link.
So Link's a fish?
The little Jesus fish right there.
Great, I'll grab my stuff. There is no time. Your sword is enough.
Oh, come on. That's
How about a kiss for luck?
Oh, Zelda's here now. Apparently.
That look at the camera. There's nothing that can make that funnier.
These are the faces of evil.
Little nudge to the audience there.
You'll never see in the conquer each. Yeah, they're referring to us.
Here is the map. Where do you wish to go?
Away from this game.
I'd like to go to Owlface.
Rope, bombs. You want it?
Stop
it's
moving around.
My friend, as long as you have enough rubies.
Rupees.
Excuse me, it's rupees, not
sorry,
rubies.
Link. I can't give credit. Come back when you're a little.
Yeah. Oh my god.
I feel violated.
Ganon froze the fountain. I'm stuck.
Oh my god.
Oh no.
I have a caught.
It's a goma.
You're pretty.
okay. Good.
You're going, boy. You're
how are you sewing a net?
Well, once you get rid of
he read the
Ganon,
instruction manual.
Back to fishing.
Oh my god.
Dyra's came straight from the crater till I boarded the
Whoa.
Vent.
He's cutting
that's
a fish up raw.
That's what the end that's what the insides of the fish look like, right?
Sure, there's
I
no blood.
The leader, Ipo. If you bring me the book of
I wouldn't have guessed.
I will
book
read the
glasses.
Verse.
Why can't Link just read it? Whoa, okay, get away, get away.
Of course not.
Then get my necklace back from Gliok, okay?
Or else I'll smother your face
like
with
it,
my...
With all the evil
is he a burn
about.
Victim?
Keep this lantern full. It'll
yeah, he was around
way.
When the H-bomb went
Thanks.
Off. Oh, he looks like a...
Not many left,
Link's hair changed colors.
Is he Satan?
Round the side of Glutgo.
Kids, smoking is bad.
Look what has happened.
My magic
oh my
carpet!
Nightmare hour. When not moon nor sun
yes,
has risen,
kid.
I take
Zelda's like, go away, I'm trying to sleep.
Hey, it's Zelda Wind Waker. Director's cut.
You're doing great, Link. You're our
Braveheart.
We know you can beat Ganon.
Again?
Yeah,
great,
with those,
Link.
The way those wings
you're
are flapping,
hero.
I don't think they'd be airborne
you're
that long.
Water of life.
Flap, flap.
I may be old and ugly, but
you
I
sure are ugly.
And her body is bent at a 90-degree angle.
Why are you in?
Hey, that's like a Joe Bluth trick right there.
Stir the berries in the.
I'm either very big or this house is very small.
Let Link fight and never cower, for his glove's a glove of power.
You could say it's the power glove.
Ouch! I think that rhyme just hurt my brain.
Oh my god.
My husband gave me this.
Yeah, that's the final boss right there, actually.
Here, it's not much.
You gotta love that sound effect.
Water.
Boop.
Here, have some water of life. My.
Whoa! This is suddenly a first-person
oh
experience.
Goodness.
Oh.
Oh, so she's basically Windows Vista.
Before you face the foul fiend Ganon, you must conquer Fortress Central.
Oh my God.
Where the treasure of death is hidden. Bring it to
What's
me.
Wrong?
Be gone.
That was not what it was in the mirror.
Hey, Zelda, wake up!
What? Link?
Game over.
You've saved me!
Ah! Nope, you failed.
You oh no, it's the green
goblin. Okay.
No.
At least his acting is better than,
This shield, both sword and spear, deflects, but cannot stop the vilest curse. This crystal makes the shield reflect.
I think the vilest curse was used to make this game.
Yeah, just hold like a giant, like... rock that weighs like
and see Goronu.
What?
Wake up, sleepy bones.
Sleepy bones.
I believe that's Stealthos. If I got my yeah, Link should walk in and just go, that's a Stealthos.
But after a year of being frozen, you will beg.
Is he a crocodile? Oh my god.
Is his forehead growing as he talks?
You
again?
Kill me.
They all went to melodramatic acting school.
See,
and of course he bursts into
Queen
flames.
Captures Corridians?
You lose.
Do you know what?
Why do they all move like this?
Last ruby.
Oh, welcome to Alice in
now
Wonderland.
You work for me.
Crap edition.
Oh no, they turned him into a furry.
Take him away.
Ah, it's a new Sonic fan character.
I'd say your chances are a million to none. But
you know, nothing spells Zelda anyway. Like these sound effects. Conveyor belts!
Lucky shot! Golly!
Golly!
I just won a new bullet bag!
What's up, Marvin the Magician?
The night is cold. Bring the crystal from Saragon, and I will prove
it's Merlin
the
after he got his balls punched.
Penetrates more than fire.
Oh, this is part of Majora's Mask canon, because there's the observatory.
Vacuum and spin the ice.
Oh
just
my god.
So. There.
Let's just add in random lightning sound effects, why not?
Millitron makes his warriors.
Worthless Korean. You must be hard.
Alright, close your fist, close your oh, he did. Well that was a
I don't think it works that way.
You know, were these animators just like coming up with a stream of consciousness when they were writing this?
Oh my god.
Oh my goodness, this is awful.
What is a porno?
Not to scale at all.
Oh my god.
Yeah, Link gets all the ugly chicks.
Link gets all the ladies.
Gets all the 50-year-old creepy, please, Link, big-breasted ladies.
What is he standing on?
The Opagus are driving me crazy.
And his arms pull off any second. My arms!
You have a fire diamond, don't you?
My voice is very forced, isn't it?
Your sword. Let's see how it
oh my god.
Wow, that sound effect is way out of place!
I'm going to fight Blutko.
Don't fight him, feed
get
him!
Get drunk instead!
Know what I mean?
No!
Through the eye of Glutko lies the shrine of Korridai.
I'm simply famished.
You don't look it, buddy.
Huh, I wonder where his weak point is. Just take one guess.
Like a Gyra. Perhaps just one more?
That clapping sound effect could be found in any 80s keyboard.
Drink for the main course.
Oh my god.
Oh, I wonder where they got that one from.
He's completely gone, there's no blood. Again?
Tatanga dislikes smoke.
One more time, come on.
Sure, why not?
Listen, such is the power of the Prince of Darkness that he can kill.
Oh, it's the only literate NPC in the game, I see.
Against Ganon will prove fruitless.
Was he just playing rock, paper, scissors with the audience?
Yeah, I lost.
Consider Lupe the most dangerous of Ganon's minions.
With this ruby, I replace your soul. You will obey.
So now currency equals mind control.
Ow.
Pigs do not howl.
Now you see me. Now you don't.
Oh, again?
Just to, you know, at this point, like, the sane person would have just turned off the game.
Golly.
Golly.
Golly, it's a balloon!
With my eyes, someone who must die.
Well, see it with your eyes, like, no, I saw it with my nose, right?
I will not
yes,
die!
Will. What's this fucking dude's deal?
Oh, he got erased in Microsoft Paint.
At last, you have the vision to find my house. Now you will see the sand.
No, I had the...
Your approach to Ganon. Oh, go with many blessings.
This guy again?
Yeah, the blessings of never having a horrible game produced by a third-party company, probably.
Not again. Again?
Alright, it's our favorite.
This is awful!
Why am I being...
Join me, Link.
Oh, and yes.
Make your face the greatest in Korridai, or else you will die.
Well, I don't want to die, so...
No, I think he already died by making that face. By the way, it takes one hit to defeat him here.
Oh, no, it became a children's coloring book.
Never seen by anyone again. Why'd Nintendo intervened.
Zelda's got her shorts on.
Alright, Link, eat the drumstick.
Done, Link. Ganon is once again imprisoned.
Where did you come from, Guanam?
Well, ironic.
Already Korridai is returning to
his face.
But still, what are all those heads?
Golly, as it is written, you, Link, are the hero.
Link is the smug emoticon.
I guess that's worth a kiss, huh? Huh.
That's the best ending for a game, right? I won!
Now he stares into the player's soul just like the moon in Mandora's mask.
Duke Onclad is under attack by the evil forces of
Ganon.
Duke Onclad, to
aid him.
But father, what if something happens to you?
I'll take the Triforce of Courage to protect me.
No, nothing will happen to it.
In a month, send
a month is a reasonable amount of time.
Don't worry, Zelda. The Triforce of Wisdom
is a poorly drawn 3D figure.
Enough. My ship sails in the morning. I wonder what's for dinner.
Well, that's the important part.
Oh boy, I'm so hungry, I could eat an Octorok.
I love his repertoire of Zelda-themed jokes.
Huh.
Franchise-themed jokes.
A whole month gone.
Was she using sign language?
I'm certain he's all right.
She's about to break into a dance.
That old Ganon's no match for the king.
Link, go to Ganon.
Yeah, they're both deaf, actually.
Wow, you bossy bitch.
Great! I can't wait to bomb some Dodongos.
I think that's the best line right there.
Wake up, Impa. We're going to Gamelon.
All right.
Bro, is that a yawn? I forgot to draw a background here. Whatever.
And there we go.
And there they sail off into the map.
I'm on your side, but I still have to sell the stuff.
Don't buy anything from a shopkeeper that looks like that.
You have very expressive hair.
Oh, he's Mozart.
Not enough rubies. You'll have to wipe out a few more Gorillas.
Gorillas?
First, I must compose a clarinet concerto.
Everyone ran when the Gliok came, but monsters know better than bothering me. Here's a shroud that scares the raps off Gibdo.
The fuck's a Gibdo? Oh my god. Run! 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 Now! Hurry!
Oh,
no!
She entered an Atari universe.
Lovely.
Oh my god.
Some fairy dust and I'll make it a magic cloak.
And then I'll kill you!
Oh, darn, Mowgli.
And you'll enjoy it!
I'd give anything for an Arpagos egg.
That was annoying.
Bum bum!
Nice jump over the Goma pit. Here, have a drink.
I could have gotten that myself.
After I waste some water first.
Hey, there's a fisherman trapped in the fish head. Really?
Got her.
Go
thanks.
Oh.
Ah!
That's the last time I'm going
to. No, don't take those off.
Avocado.
Please don't.
Look, I got a new job.
I'm
good,
cook,
and you got a new apron.
Hey, bring a heat crystal. I'll fix up your sword.
I don't want to look into the meaning of that.
Rise.
Johann Sebastian Bach.
She must be stopped.
Oh no, Ramses II is here.
The shroud! No! It's gone!
Oh my god!
Defeated by a piece of fabric.
Did that dissolve him?
This'll make a great omelet! Here!
Oh, what the fuck?
Thanks.
What do they have to
do? Yeah, that's the best cooking technique ever.
Is he a Muppet?
Go up against Ganon.
I'll do all right.
That's the spirit.
He zooms in front.
If you want a bit more punch.
They both don't have legs. They just hover around each other.
Now give me your glove.
Hey!
Don't worry.
Hey!
Power glove.
Don't worry.
Oh, she got the power glove. She got the power glove. She said that. This is basically the entire game right here.
Are they 7 or 70?
Let's go have pancakes!
Oh no, it's a hurricane!
Tell those young punks to stop putting us in those electronic video games!
We're free!
Oh god.
Oh no, 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 no.
Here's a life heart and some fairy dust.
Have some water of life.
If any of them says to listen,
have some water of life.
Navi, I miss you.
Good.
There. Now you can sneak up and give a monster a good shot before
a monster
he
like
sees
me.
You.
But first, I'm going to shoot
greetings,
you.
Greetings, Princess Zelda.
No,
what
run.
Do you have any
run.
Harpagos feathers?
Yeah.
Why not just
good.
Do a flip in midair?
Then let us make a cape from your shroud.
Let us.
Here, I must be off.
Oh my, it looks like everyone's been taken to Tycho.
Oh my is my reaction.
This is illegal, you know.
Oh, best line.
My cakes will burn. Come on, hurry. It's awful.
Hey, look, the tagline for this game.
Chained in the tower. Oh my cakes. Come see me in
the horror's cakes.
Dare defy me? You will die.
Guess again,
Ganon taught him that line. Took him 80 takes to get it right.
dead.
No, but his heart is clearly still beating.
No, it's a heart container. Pick it up. Oh, or not.
The indignity. Please, your highness, would you kindly cut the chain?
Yeah, that's how I wipe my nose a lot of the time.
Hanging me is illegal, you know.
Thank you, princess. I managed to conceal this magic lantern. I hope it can be of use.
Your friend Link could eat 10 of these.
At least.
What a fatty.
Those were completely genuine laughs.
Let's see. That ought to do it.
My god.
I'm gonna jump over here!
Oh my!
I'm the blacksmith and I'm insane!
About Link. He's been in a terrible fight. I can't tell what happened.
Oh my! That's my only line!
Wizrobe has captured Lady Alma.
God, she's fondling that thing like...
I'm afraid of you.
What the fuck? Where did he even come from?
They all travel via jump cut.
Not the disintegration spell!
Yes, thank god.
Now time to die in a horribly acted death like every other boss in the game.
You know.
Okay,
me?
Zelda is stoned out of her mind
right
now.
He gave me his canteen for a kiss.
Look at
you
her face.
Here.
Why does she have a man's eyebrows?
Whoa, man.
Look how your father was captured.
You are my prisoner.
Hey!
Hectan, keep the
Russian chains! Oh my god!
So this is what inspired Sonic.
You are my prisoner!
Dangerous!
Ready? Am I here? Or here? Or here?
Jump cuts are a very effective means of transport.
Next.
That's Tony Wonder.
You've killed me!
Great famous last words.
Good.
Zelda's just like, good! Good! Zelda's a freaking badass.
I'll tell you the secret way into Risong Palace.
You better talk fast.
Go all the way left and
she is a badass.
This key opens the gate.
Yeah, it's bigger than my head.
God, that guy's mustache is growing off of his face.
This light will penetrate the dark around Ganon, but only the wand can defeat him. Good luck.
This light will penetrate the dark while they're standing in broad daylight.
Guys, is this chick everywhere?
Whatever I see,
oh my god,
I shall devour.
Oh no, wait, turn into the Dairy Queen logo.
I wish I could do that to any piece of meat that passed by.
He's burnt. What the
Got
fuck?
Him.
No, you missed.
It's too dark to see Ganon, but the Triforce.
Yeah, you're standing in, again, broad daylight.
Why does everyone talk with their bodies?
You dare bring light to my lair? You must die!
What was said of the creators of this game?
He's Emperor Palpatine.
The chains! No!
Not the bees!
Not
the bees!
Not the chains! Not the chains! Ah!
Ah!
Father!
You saved me!
Here's the traitor, your
Why would you save
Please, your omnipotence, have mercy!
After you've scrubbed all the floors and
my boy!
Then we can talk about
Oh my god!
Take him
scrubbing
away.
All the. Yes, cleaning up Hyrule is definitely like.
That is. Oh,
that makes
Zelda,
up for
Zelda's been
back.
Zelda's been smoking a little too much weed again.
Link was in the mirror?
What happened?
Nothing, Link.
Oh wow, a head turned two frames.
Oh, you spilled some Lion King. Oh, now for a feature presentation.
Yes.
Yes, we're interacting with it.
Oh, yes.
Love. What instrument is that? Achoo!
Nice of the princess to invite us over for a picnic, eh, Luigi? I hope she made lots of spaghetti.
Who brings spaghetti to a picnic?
Yeah, you gotta keep putting, bring it, your microwave along.
Bowser, dear pesky plumbers, the Koopalings and I have taken over the mushroom.
Oh, no.
The
and my eyebrows.
A permanent guest at one of my 7 Koopa hotels.
The Marriott, the Double
Trainer, if you can.
Hampton Inn.
We gotta find the princess. And you gotta help
Fuck you,
Wait,
I'm
us?
Getting out of here.
Us? We have to help him?
Get through the hotels.
No, we
Check
don't.
The enclosed instruction book.
Okay.
What is this?
He's making sure he got his point across to us, okay?
Hey, look, a fucking tree.
Looks at the ceiling when Koopas are
Yeah, last time I checked, Koopas love to climb trees. And let's just freeze frame on the tree.
This is in the tree?
I better hold on. Yeah, this is how plumbers do it.
Hell.
At McDonald's, the McDonald's play place. That's where he is. All right, he's got a 10-second lead on him. All right, on your mark, get set. Oh.
Oh, apples grow like that.
Oh, it's farming season.
Hey, they finally got her. Oh.
Those should be peaches. Wait, I thought he ran away. Oh wait, what?
They just let him get away.
Oh, by the way,
that violates something in physics.
Well, they're inside the Matrix.
Remind me to check. So, is there a blue cloud in the sky?
Wait, we're supposed to remind him to check. We have to remind him to check. Oh, by the way, they never actually got to the hotel. They just kind of... Here's the
problem. Too many toasters. Oh my god.
Wait.
You know what they say. All toasters toast toast.
No, they toast bread. Not toast.
He's holding up bread while he says they toast toast.
Oh my god.
And anti-gravity bread, why not?
See, you toast toast and you get
unplugging, okay, there's so much wrong with that. Unplugging a bunch of toasters does not make the toast come out. Or finish toasting.
Condemned, the creators of this game.
Seriously. Where'd she go? Yeah, I just got a hand signal in case any Koopas are listening in.
This mine is mine.
Oh, clever. Yeah, I gotta love this fusion jazz here. You bring a light? No. More like stock. Maybe a Koopa would lend us his
if we persuade. Oh my god.
No, that's not like the Luigi we know now.
I guess Luigi actually is in the mafia. Get ready to catch her. She's not coming down. Oh no, she got caught in the clouds.
Whoa, bro, she's not coming down. Oh look, there's World 8 or World 7.
Oh, a conveniently placed fucking. It's hard to see. I hope we can
get rid of them. Get the hint. Oh my god. Get the hint. Do you get the hint?
Get the hint. Oh no, the sky was a room the whole time.
Aha! Button's much smaller than my hand. Oh, cool. The temperature was loud, or was high, so I had to turn down the temperature by turning on an 80s desk fan, which is on top of a cloud, which they're standing on.
Get off of my cloud! Get off my cloud!
Yes, that's a classic. It's been one of those. Yeah, that's called Writing Convenience 101.
Oh my god. We ain't
afraid of no Koopa. Sure. Yeah, oh, whoa. Game over. Hurry! Well, it just reappeared, so what? Huh? That's what he says when he.
Oh my god.
Well, what's he gonna do? Take a shower?
Ah! Mario Cologne!
He is a true party goer. He's going to the dance at the hotel.
Oh yeah, that makes sense. Well, it's gonna be easy for them to rebuild now because they have the frame.
Spooky. Spooky. Over there! No, I think it was over there! Wendy's Hotel! Be careful.
When you pinch Wendy's pennies, they pinch back. Oh my god.
Mario? Excuse me, Mario? What did you just say?
So this is where Wendy's. Wow, you ripped the fucking pig's guts out.
And he looks quite shocked. That wasn't so hard,
was it?
And the rendering drive has since failed.
Well, that was a great voice. That's that
creepy bouncer slap. And the budget
creepy
for
bouncer
Pinch
slap. This totally isn't the final level, by the way.
Great animation on the smoke, by the way. Where there's smoke. Finish my sentence. There's fire. Woo! Make sure to stare at each other. Alright, now let's run after staring at each other for 5 seconds.
Oh my god.
And how is it gonna conclude?
The end.
Oh, it's just like the ending to Castlevania. To except for the princess. Rule the Mushroom Kingdom,
free from the terrible Koopaling clan. And this terrible animation!
Oh my god.
And my thanks to you too.
Why do their faces freeze whenever they say anything?
I think the Mushroom King. It's because they're on shrooms, get it?
Oh my god.
Yes, we are the best players ever.
This is worse than the two Zelda games. The end.
Let's clap. This is a great production. Wait, hold on. We gotta listen to the brilliant musical score here.
Yeah, this is one of the greatest musical compositions of our time.
Yeah, this is crazy.
Mozart, Bach, Beethoven, Hotel Mario. Oh my god. Okay, someone was definitely stoned when they wrote this.
Yeah, Rosalind S. Bug sure bugged up this experience for me. Now, Jenny Town, was she related to anyone from The Who, by any chance?
Oh my god, fines of $50 million?
For pirating this gold.
Oh god.
That was great, wasn't it?